Yeah. Are your feet wedged, Trace?
Yes.
All right.
Let's go forward two. And two more.
Watch your oar. Paddle, Jace. Whirlpool. We just went right over it.
Forward two more. And one more. Nice job, everybody. Battle high five.
Woohoo! Good job, Drace. Right on. Yeah, it was. That was good.
You can see why they call that pinball.
Yeah.
There, right?
Yeah, we maneuvered it really well.
Yeah. Better than those guys.
Yeah.
I heard some panic in Aaron's voice.
I think the guys ahead of us, too. I heard a little yelling going on.
Right.
Some mad paddling.
The rocks there where they were kind of stuck on the bank.
Yeah.
We're
probably on the, and those were probably at a better advantage being lighter, huh?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys having fun?
Yep.
Yeah, how about you guys?
Yep. Get your feet hooked.
Forward two. Oh, forward two. Lead it.
Good job.
Stop. Get up, Trace. Stop.
Stop.
I can get up.
Forward two.
good job, Dre. Right here, way to go.
That was pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah, you see why.
He jumped in the middle.
Wow.
He jumped in the middle.
That's good, though.
Oh, yeah?
And she did the same thing you did. She was like, well, she asked, because we had three boats, and I was kind of tucked in between the two boats. And she was like, why are we doing this? And I had two, you know, beautiful little kids with these guys. And I was like, well, if somebody pops out, I'm the kids, I want boats close by to grab them. And sure enough, she's the one that
then went out. Lift up your oar a little bit, Dre.
Forward one. One more. And forward two.
Yeah.
They make great shields, don't they?
Yeah, we do, huh? Oh boy.
Nice job, everybody.
Whoa. That was cool, huh?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, that's my favorite rapid off the
You were sideways into that one, I think, weren't you? Kinda. Or up, there you go.
Go forward one.
Yeah, right.
Stop rapping, let me buckle up.
The commercial trips we're launching, it's everybody's in like t-shirts.
Yeah.
Here we come floating up, like all bundled up, shivering, like go forward to. So now we're coming up on Raft Ripper. This one gets its name. Most of this rock is granite. There's a band of schist that cuts through the middle of this rapid, and it's usually got really sharp edges. Let's go forward to. Not really an issue for us today, but at low water, you run the risk of potentially ripping.
Oh boy. Good job, Dre. Did you see how deep it was? Yeah, did you see how deep it was? Watch your oar, Drake. Oh, yeah.
What happens when you get a bunch of board raft guys? Last chance for us. Pretty much our last breath.
You want to wait till we get closer? No. You can go whenever you want, actually.
Don't go right now.
Alright. You alright?
I think you were going to go under, did you?
Oh, you did? There's one right behind you. Did you lose one or two? I see both of them. I see them. So you can get that one. Brody, reach behind you. Here comes the other one way up there. It'll come down. You want to try to get in? It'll come down. There it is. I see it.
Go forward one, guys.
You want to get in and get it? All right. Coming to you. We got the other. Just that one is it. You all right, Joyce?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was kind of a little shocking at first, huh?
Yeah.
Kind of cold. A little different than getting splashed.
Yeah, just in shock.
Yeah.
Yeah. Try to stand up, Grace. I got you.
So,
you stand up. Be careful.
Anybody needs to use the restroom?
There you go. Work your way out.
Up there.
All right.